Endometriosis is a condition that occurs when endometrial tissue grows outside of the uterus. These growths of endometrial tissue may be referred to as lesions, nodules, or implants. This tissue can grow behind the uterus or on surrounding tissues such as the ovaries, fallopian tubes, bowels, or bladder. Rarely does endometrial tissue grow into distant areas of the body, such as the lungs.